gonna be no walk. Now give me that.
Fucking hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk lose, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Almost got away, man.
He ain't gonna make a fool of me again.
Fuck, man, I think he lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Oh, shit!
Bricks up there, look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, fine. You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro! But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better!
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down!
Oh, I hope it is, bud!
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude! And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal? Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, damn, but already! Man, fuck the problem! Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dawg! Yeah, you gon' feel this one, dawg! Oh, fuck!
Yeah! Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Fuck Madrazo! Fuck you!
Martin Madrazo? Hey, man, some mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
You kidding me? Get, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
Where are we on this? Between us.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Come on, kid.
I got one.
Be careful.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
All right, all right.
Hey, let's go.
Think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally. Ben?
Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years.
Oh!
Yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manic. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clients.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second guessing. Feels good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine and sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn, skip me, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. If you don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin. Maybe hell, Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, though.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
You know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we are
free. Free in the name of the patriarchy. We are
women.
We
are
free.
We are women. We are women. Here are shouting. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Got all day, let's go. Man, you always was the easily distracted motherfucker.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man. What y'all doing? Let's go.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt will be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
Come on, homie. You worse than Chop. I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with you. Do I need to put a leash on your ass? Come on, let's go, dawg. You driving. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dawg. Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup fool.
We don't need no hookup fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. Aren't you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it,
boo-boo. That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Shit. Oh, shit!
Bitch-ass nigga!
Fuck you, nigga! I'm outta here!
Fuck
y'all,
bitch! Come on, get that nigga! Come on, let's go! Go, go! Get in the van!
He on a bike, man! We ain't gonna catch him!
On gangster, we got this!
Hold on, Chop!
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Block your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Do that weird, like, focus shit you do. We heavier. Use that momentum and shit. I should have took the wheel.
Like you could have done better. This piece of shit ain't going no faster.
Motherfucker jumping. Left, don't overshoot that shit.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
Bitches!
Shit!
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies are lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call.
Shit. Damn, he got fucked up! Man, take time, go get that fool!
Are you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up? Come on, Chop, come on, go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Long as you don't kill him, you can eat a big chunk out this bitch. I thought you was original gangster. You just a motherfucking chump. The ransom's still the same, even if you got a bite taken out your ass. This like sprint training. Bite his ass, Chop! Oh, fuck! Come on, boy! Find that fool! Sniff him out, Chop Chop! Lead me to him! Got the scent, homie. He in the train. You got a whiff of him, Chop? Give it up! Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? There you go. Stop running, dog. I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. A dude, dog. Your little nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy. Hey, Chop. That smell like a baller? We in this together, Chop. Let's go. I got your ass. You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop!
Get his ass!
Ah, fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing!
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk! Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
up. Hey, man, what the
Why
got you.
Get this fucking dog away from me. Come on. Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Hot shit, another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the cone.